This is the clitoris, but how many people actually know that? Let's find out. Do you know what this is?
This is a goat hanger.
No idea.
Is it the fallopian tubes?
Tailbone?
Clitoris?
What was that?
A clitoris?
How did you know that?
Men like to play with clitorises?
It's life-size. It's life-size. That's a clue.
Do I have to say it out loud? I don't want to.
Are you out? Okay, that's all right. Bye.
Can you give us a hint?
A hint is that it is a part of the body.
Oh. Do I have to give you the actual name of it?
I can give you the name if you prefer. Please. This is the clitoris.
Oh, I was about to say that.
You know this.
Oh, we're good with it. We're good with it.
Okay. Does he? Does it help him?
Yeah.
Amazing. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry that just happened to you. That's the clitoris.
That's the clitoris?
But it's made of the same stuff as the penis, testicles, etc.
Yeah, so I recognise that part.
So exactly. So that's the part we know about. That's like
that's where it is.
That's been here the whole time. So that's the little nub. That's external. That's the bit we know about. That's why we think the clitoris is this like tiny bean. But this is how big it is internally, and it gets bigger when it's aroused. It gets engorged like a penis does. And these legs wrap around the vagina and like give it a little hug. Do you feel like you've really learned something today?
Yep. Definitely.
I mean, you knew where it was though. You knew where it was.
Yeah, he knows where it is. Yeah. On the outside.